There is a man that I know, 17 years he never spoke. Guess he had nothing to say. He opened his mouth on church. I listen with all my mind. I'm scared by the look in his eyes, like he'd already lost the fight, and there was no hope ever in sight. No hope in the air, hope in the water, not even for me. Why for death be scared of living now? Hearts so small and ever thinning. There is no hope ever of winning. Why for death be scared of living? I have seen men provoked, and I have seen lives provoked. I've looked at my life and I choked. From there no more ever I have spoke. I won't give up that quick. My life is a candle. You can put it out, but you can't break it down. In the end, we are waiting to get lit. There's hope in the air, hope in the water. No hope for me, your last serving daughter. Friend is a friend forever. And a good one will never leave, never. You've never been south and what rolls off your mouth you will never understand, ever. You speak minds handed down to you by the lies handed down by your truth. Your angels that dance at your wheel will mask your scrambling youth. I forgave you your shortcomings. I ignored your childish behavior. Laid a kiss on your head. And before I left, said, stay away from fleeting favor. There's hope in the air, hope in the water. Now hope for me, your last serving daughter. Pick up your old Lord, sling it to me. If we are to battle, I must not be weak. And give us your strength, Lord, and your food and your water, and I will be your savior, your last serving daughter.